Yo, what's good, JCRI gang? Welcome back to a brand new video. Now, today we're doing a reaction on Lil Durk, Kanye Krazy, as y'all can tell. Oh, yeah, directed by the one only called Bennett, no introduction for him. But as y'all can tell, obviously, unless you've been living underneath a rock, or you, I mean, not necessarily, I mean, this is new information. Lil Durk is paying homage to Kanye West. I've seen like some snippets of the music video. I've not heard the song, but I've seen some like snippets. He's doing the only one I recognize, because I haven't been like a Kanye fan ever, but I do mess with Kanye a little bit. I did, at least. Not really his new music, but except for the Go to Moon verse. Go to the Moon verse on Whole Lotta Red on Purple Cardi's album. But yeah, I've really messed with Kanye since that. I don't know. But he's playing homage, and the one thing I did recognize is he did the Lil Pump, I Love It. Like, he's paying homage with that one, with that song, I Love It. So yeah, there's multiple songs he's paying homage to, I'm pretty sure. But we're gonna go to get to the video. If y'all do enjoy the video, sound the reaction, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and share for more. Then I'll put time post notifications on. Go check out my socials, they're on the screen, they're also down in the description below as well. And yeah, let's go to get to the video. So how we get to 700 subscribers, bro. We can get to maybe one day we will. I don't know, but let's go ahead and get to the video and song. Let's get it, yo. And yes, I did just get out the shower, as y'all can tell. Yeah, straight to the grind. Wait, what's his? Okay, Durk, yo. Okay, Smirk, yo. Listen up.
Taj Money.
Hey, pull up, Lamb.
Okay, so this is one of the first things that he's paying homage to Kanye in a way. I don't know where this is from, but obviously it's Kanye. He got ballerinas running around him.
I fucked up so many times, would you bless me again? You went through what I went through, you feel desperate to win. You got statements on your dog, you a threat.
This is I Love It, obviously.
Couple nights I rolled strikers, they was changing the VIN. And I drink a ginger ale, that's what I take on my team. I say this my last time, then I'll take it again. Is you with me or you?
I say this is my last time, then I take it again. Yo, drugs are ruining people's lives. They've been ruining this, but people still continue to do it. Now I understand. Okay, let me say this real quick. Drugs do not make you cool. Smoking does not make you cool. Now it is a turn on to some people, but everyone has their own turn ons, bro. Like, you really can't. Yeah, but I'm not defending smoking. I'm just saying some people like whenever their significant other smokes, or like want to smoke with their significant other, or just with someone in general. It's a turn on to them. But it don't make you cool. If you're an addict, I understand, bro. It's hard to get off. That's with anything addicting, bro. Trust me. I mean, not necessarily. I mean, everyone has their own addictions and shit. Yeah, so pretty simple.
Not, but I ain't gonna say it again. Get a second chance with promises. Don't break it again.
Oh. Okay, so he's like, is he dissing Trump, or is he like saying Kanye ran for him? For president, because I know Kanye did run for president. I kind of feel like that was a waste of votes, honestly, but I mean, shit.
I'm going Kanye crazy.
Okay, wait, I don't know who that was saying. I don't know.
Kanye crazy. I'm going Kanye crazy. Kanye crazy. I'm going Kanye crazy.
Watch him get a Kanye feature after this. I bet he'll take it, too, obviously.
Kanye crazy. Kanye crazy. Kanye crazy, Kanye crazy, going Kanye crazy. You ain't got the answer, sway. I be claiming on the realest like any other day. The feds got him wearing the camera inside his Cartier. Trying not to bring up shit you did, you gotta concentrate.
Oh, that's a Taylor Swift situation, bro, where he was like, I think he said, what, Beyonce? Everyone knows this shit, I forgot, but like, Beyonce deserved it more than you or some shit. I don't know, I forgot.
I think my handcuffs no more, they trying to kill me.
I don't care. That was disrespectful as fuck. I feel like that's an opinion that you keep to yourself. Like, someone wins an award, you congratulate them, but you keep your opinions to yourself. You know what I mean? Like, I feel, I didn't really agree with what he said.
I won't put my trust in you no more, you gotta feel me. Bringing up my case, I had to see it. Kanye crazy with this derail. I'm going Kanye crazy.
That girl did not look like Taylor Swift, by the way.
Kanye crazy, Kanye crazy. I'm going Kanye crazy, Kanye crazy. I'm going Kanye crazy.
Oh, shit. So he's in bed with like what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 girls.
8. Holy shit. Was that an orgy?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah. Is there more? Okay.
Do you have an orgy or something?
All right. No, this is cool too. This is what is it? This is the one. Stretch my hands, father. It sounds shit like that. I forgot. What is it called? Kanye West. Your father stretched my hands, part one. Or like this. Yeah, this is what I knew that. Dang. Alright, y'all. That was the video pretty much. Oh, now he's doing. This is too bipolar or whatever, I think, right? No, this is, well, I mean, it says something about him being bipolar on the title or some shit. Obviously, it's yay. But yeah, interesting. Is that it? Yeah, that's it. All right, y'all, that was the video. Let me know down in the comments below if y'all did enjoy the video or saw the reaction. It's been JC. Hope y'all have a blessed day and that whatever time you're watching this. Shout out Lil Durk. I respect the homies, man. And yeah, God's with y'all. God will not put nothing y'all's after y'all gonna handle. Have a blessed one, man. Later.